Stephen, it was a wild scene in Highland Park tonight, and now police officers are searching for two suspects who they say killed a man and then shot at and injured a police officer. An off-duty police officer was injured tonight, and another man was shot at point-blank range on Grand Street in Highland Park, just west of Hamilton. It started when the officer, a 20-year veteran on the force, was with his wife and son in church.
He was in church, attending service. He heard gunshots, came out to investigate, identified himself. He observed a person being shot. So his natural instinct was to take action as a police officer, and then the suspect engaged him. There was an exchange, then a second assailant came out of nowhere, and the officer dove for cover.
Everybody was up here on the corner. We just heard gunshots, and, you know, people started running. Then they started hearing bullets bounce off the cars, and so we went back into the club.
Witnesses say while this was happening, it seemed like a movie with gunshots flying everywhere.
It was a war, you know, it was a war out on the street.
The shooting victim was rushed to Henry Ford Hospital, and at the same time, the mayor of Highland Park, a former police officer himself, rushed to Detroit Receiving Hospital to check on his injured friend.
I did talk to him. He's in good spirits, and the doctors say he appears to be, he's going to be all right.
At the same time, investigators were trying to make sense of this and find a motive for the original shooting. Now, the officer identified as Kevin Coney, we're told now, was shot in both legs, both knees, but is expected to be okay. At the same time, police are telling us the victim is 21 years old. He is dead, and he is from Highland Park as well. They're searching for those two suspects. If you have any information, call Highland Park Police or Michigan State Police. Reporting live at Detroit Receiving, I'm Cheryl Choden, Channel 7 Action News.
All right, Cheryl, thank you for the live.